Hello and welcome to my Christmas vlog. Today we're going to decorate the house, the tree. We're going to clean up a bit because it's a bit of a mess right now. I'll also be working, but I'll be back soon with fresh forces to decorate the house with my beloved Michael. And I know I've been kind of missing lately, but I do have very good reasons. And besides, I will post my vlogs, the promised vlogs, the one with moving in Oslo. And right now I'm in such a Christmas mood, and I just wanna be Christmas-ish and listen to Christmas carols and stuff like that. So I hope you'll follow along.
We've already cleaned up a bit, as said. We do have to clean the kitchen, but yeah, that's for another day. There's the fire stuff. We've cleaned up there, very nice. And the piano area is very nice and beautiful. And everything here is clean and ready to be decorated. I will be getting dressed very soon for going to work, but this is my very comfortable house outfit. Nothing special. Yes. Michael, would you like to say hello?
Hi.
Okay, let me show you my outfit for a Norwegian winter. We're just in December right now, so it's not the worst, but it's pretty cold. So underneath I have a wool turtleneck and wool tights. I do have this 100% wool cardigan. My winter Uggs with wool and skin, sheepskin and stuff like that. I do have my beloved hat, beanie, and of course a very thick winter jacket. These are not very good for winter, like for Norwegian winter, because they're quite thin, but it's leather, so right now it's bearable. And yes, that's on how people dress in Norway for the winter time. Even Norwegians. I know I'm not Norwegian, I'm not born here, and I'm not used with these type of weather conditions, but even Norwegians get cold, FYI. So everybody has like 100 layers of wool. Oh, I also have wool panties. And I think I will buy a wool bralette, but we'll see about that. If you come to Norway in the winter time, do get a lot of wool underneath everything. Whoever said that women take longer to get ready was a liar and was a man. Because look who's waiting. I'm ready. Like one more thing. I also got the wool scarf. Okay, babe, let's go already. I'll be late. I'll be late.
Sorry.
Come on. Snow on the ground, love in the air, sleigh bells are ringing. This is what it's all about. The fire is warm, the angels are singing. And I don't want to miss a single thing. Don't want to put an end to all this cheer. But as long as you're with me, it's always the time of the year. You make every day feel like it's Christmas. Never wanna stop feeling like the first thing on your wish list, right up at the top. I can't deny what I'm feeling inside. Nothing fake about the way you bring me to life. You make every day feel like it's Christmas. Every day that I'm with you.
Okay guys, I'm done at work and right now we're going home to decorate our Christmas tree. It's so pretty here because there are Christmas lights. Oh my god, and it's so nice and cold. And but nice and cold.
That's very close to our home. So that's very nice. In case you wondered how Oslo looks like in December, here you go. Have a look. As long as you're with me, it's always the time of the year. You make every day feel like it's Christmas. Never wanna stop feeling like the first thing on your wish list, right up at the top. I can't deny what I'm feeling inside.
So we're back home, changed the clothes, got myself a woolen cardigan and some basic sweatpants, and here, now it's a bit dark, I'm going to turn on the light just to wait, because that's right here, we've got some Christmas decorations, and that's all the Christmas decorations.
It's covered in white, this could be heaven, and I don't want this a single thing, don't wanna put an end to all this year. But as long as you're with me, it's always the time of the year. Feel like it's Christmas, never wanna stop. Feeling like the first thing on your wish list, right at the top. I can't deny what I'm feeling inside. Nothing to think about the way you bring me to life. You make every day feel like it's Christmas, every day that I'm with you.
We're done eating and we'll be decorating the Christmas tree now. I'm super excited. We've watched the Home Alone movie, the first one. We're not done with it yet, but we just started it and it was so, so nice.
Thank you.
So, okay guys, we've done some changes here. Changes, yes. We've moved the mirror here because we don't have a TV anyway, so what's the point of having it there when we can have the Christmas tree there? Looks so much bigger, everything. And there's Michael, and we've lighted every single candle we have in this apartment because it looks so nice. Oh, here we've we've kind of decided what colors we want to have in the Christmas tree, and I've decided that I love a Christmas tree with silver and gold. I mean, I know the traditional colors are red and gold, but I'm going to be a bit more Sonia, and I will choose my favorite colors, which are gold and silver, and we will have a golden and silver Christmas tree, right babe?
Yep.
Oh, there you are. I didn't see it. So yeah, it was a bit of a mess with every other thing that we have, but everything is done. The fire is burning nice. We have some maybes in this corner, and maybe those, but those aren't actually mine. They are my parents, my mom's decorations, but she's not using them. So I'm guessing it won't hurt if I borrow them, I hope. By the way, I love this one. I bought it last year with Michael. It's one of my favorites. And I also love this one because a friend, oh no, babe, it's broken.
Okay.
Look,
they're not gonna know
anyways. So this one is also one of my favorite because it's from my best friend. She bought it for me a few years ago from Bean as well. It's very important for me because I bought it together with Michael, and I love it. These two, I love them because they're so sweet, and they remind me of my two sisters. They're so nice. Oh, and this I bought with Michael when we celebrated our first Christmas in England. And it's very special to us and to me. So I've changed because it was getting a bit hot here with the fire and everything. So yes, I took this top, which is very comfortable. It's from Zara. I love it. I've been wearing it every single day since I got it. Okay, I'm lying. But I've been wearing it a lot. This is how everything looks right now. You see these? Oh, so sweet. Making a Christmas tree, like decorating it and everything, it's a lot of work, and I seem to forget it every single year because I always think that it takes like an hour or so, but I always underestimate the time and effort we have to put into getting this baby tree done. Cranberry and ginger and honey tea. We do have a lot of teas because we do drink a lot of teas.
Oh, weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. Since we know place to go,
so far so good, guys.
I'll check in with you.
Hours? I don't know. We're going to be done. It will take some time.
Lights are turned way down low.
Bye-bye.
Let us know, let us know, let us know. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in storm. But if you really hold me tight, well then all the way home I'll be warm. When the fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbye. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
So we're done, almost done. No, we're done. It's just that, you know, you always find something to improve, which we will most certainly do. But I'm very proud of us. We did an amazing job. Everything looks so Parisian and chic and beautiful and delicate and elegant. I love it. This is our Christmas tree. I thought I lost this, but I found it. I mean, Michael found it. So I'm very happy. And everything turned out very, very, very pretty. I love it so much. These two are my tiny, tiny little scissors, by the way. And Michael made the fire again. Like, it's 11 o'clock. And actually, I really want to sleep. And so does he. So I guess that's everything for today, and I hope you enjoyed watching our vlog and that you enjoyed watching, yes, just our Christmas tree, and maybe you got some inspiration for your own Christmas tree. And yes, I'm really tired now, so I'll drink my tea and go to sleep. Nice sweet dreams, and we'll see you. I mean, I'll see you with Michael. Michael doesn't really care. But I'll see you next time.
We're rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see, every couple tries to stop. We're rocking around Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling.